So anyway, we have the most unique thing. We've had 3 days in a row that it's been 50-50 chance of rain. Rain in the morning, rain in the evening, and it hasn't rained. Today, there's no chance of rain. 5 or 10%. So I have a feeling it's gonna rain today.
So just to be safe, I put a couple extra sandwich bags in the radar detector bag, just in case. But we've really beat the system this summer. Almost, I think we only got rained on 2 or 3 times. Really got wet. I always make a joke about it. You turn an air-cooled bike into a water-cooled bike, it really doesn't run any different. And with Luciano back riding almost every day now, and working on his Ducati and among other things, so happy to see him back. Vlad's on the mend. Glenn's on the mend. It's been an exciting summer. Let's leave it at that. And thank you to everybody who's contributed to our ongoing effort at getting some ideas for our 650 restoration black and gold. We've gotten several people sending things, and you never have too many ideas, that's for sure. So it's time for that final cup of coffee. Trim the zinnias. Boy, Karen has a routine every morning. We have fresh cut flowers in the house, and our fish are getting fatter by the day. It's been a wonderful summer. I hope you've enjoyed sharing it with us. This morning I just wanted to show some of the flowers Karen's been harvesting every morning. We have them on our breakfast table, we have them in the living room. Fresh cut flowers every morning. Look at the color on some of these flowers. Big ones, little ones, all from Karen's zinnia farm. Well, we really lucked out today. The rain never came. And of course, this time of year, just the beginning of fall, it is just beautiful. It just couldn't have been a nicer ride. Now, all I have to do right now, it's very simple. I've got to get debooted and go get my grandson. I'm home just in time. So I hope you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching.